Hi guys, and welcome to another one of JDD's videos in World of Wonder. As you can see, it's getting my time, because last episode we just read off were at the end of day. So, look at my materials for a start. Round of applause for that, please. We're just going to get loads, because there's loads of saplings here, okay? I won't risk getting any hearts down. I am just going to place these anywhere because I need trees for boats. Wow, more of these. And at day I will go there because I do not have a bed at the moment. Actually, let's go there really quickly. Why not? I've got a sword. Don't need that much else. Okay, first of all, we've got this. Yes, this is what you call food now. And I've also got a jukebox like this. Might as well get this, just in case. Now it's getting dark. Wanted to get that really quickly because I knew that was really close. And easy to get. Now I am going home. I'm going to play some music. And I've got my sword at the wedding. Oh, now I can't even sprint. That's how much I need food. And I am in my tiny little house. Need to rest. Shall I eat another one? Yeah, I've got another 5 pieces. Oh, like that. Okay. Yes, got loads of charcoal. But that would be a problem. Because if you think of it, I might as well. I'll put a chest here. Get all the things from here. Put one here. And then get that chest and put that one here. There we go. That's a good way to maximize storage space. I will need this and this. And I won't be needing that. I do need that. Go instead of got the fire. And then I've got a music desk. Gonna play that in a minute, just for some jolly. Okay, I don't know why this is. I might as well make it for the moment. There we go, and then and then I'm gonna make some more torches. Okay, I've got 40 torches, that's well. Now in here we need this. And I need to lighten up the place. So I've got one torch here and one torch here. There we go, that's better. Now I'm just gonna to the volume. I'm a bit sorry for the cat something fell. Oh, I just want to turn a bit more down. Now let's see how this sound goes. Oh, this is the hole, isn't it? Oh, let's get that out. I don't know why it had to be that song. Okay, that is literally my least favourite song. So I would love to get some sound to make it actually. Is there any sound here? Might actually be some sound here. Yeah, because I would love some windows. Shall I go right there? Go ahead. Any zombies wanting to face me? I guess we've got our cowards then. I'm gonna get some torches to light up the place. So that I don't have any mobs here. Okay, I think I'm happy with that. Okay. Don't want any hearts because I'm still short on food. Don't know what is for either. Apple! Boom! Don't run, don't sweat. Oh, truth. Okay, cool. We've got to decide there. Digger. I only need two. Oh, now we've got a creeper. I don't know that. It has 5 bucks. Where's my house stars? I'm so, I'll be so sad. Okay, we've got 2 apples. That's good. That's good. Okay, where is my furnace? Okay. I should have got another. Oh, I'll get. We need to have get this. Glass. Because I've got 4 places. Nope, baby dose. Well, might as well, because I've got left another 5 pieces. Jamie, stop spreading this a habit now, isn't it? Okay, so... There we go, storm. Okay, so... I'll only get about... Healthy enough. Because... What even... Just go in night already! Time flies, doesn't it? Time just flies. Oh, and remember the last video, I said I had a look over this world. A very cool wood village over there. I call it an Ewok village, mainly because I love Disney. And I love Star Wars especially. So as I said, I'm making a sign up here, and I did have a look down in the comments. I haven't chosen one that I really, really liked yet, but I'll have a think throughout this video, and then at the end of, I might decide at the end of the video, not sure. I might as well make a sign getting ready. So here we go. Oh yeah, I forgot to do it. Oh, I might not eat. Okay, I need to turn off classic crafting. Because I'll give a shout out to them whilst. Give a shout out to Maddie and Ellen Curzon. They were just at my house, and I wanted to do a video with them, but I didn't get time. So big shout out to them, thank you. So yeah, I'm gonna give a shout out to them. Okay, 3 sides, boom. Might as well lie the place of that. Sorry, I was just saying, I was thinking, I was like, what should I do? Oh, hi tree, nice to meet you. I might cut you down the water. Okay. One new tool which I'll use. Well, I've got loads of that. I've got a light there, so that'll be a problem. Already, I'll put it back up there. Okay, when it is water, which is a ton of water now, I won't want any. Nothing much. Nothing much on me. Nah, I won't take any torches. Okay, so I'm gonna probably end the video soon because I only do 10 of it. I'll go out there and I'll probably go and get the 3 diamond sword you get in every tutorial. Because if you don't know, We're not gonna be that. We're fine. Let's just go quick for play. That's so cool. Hi guys, I'm back to tell you because I did that as well. But yeah, as I was saying, you have 3 diamond swords in every tutorial one. Oh, I'm gonna get a dog. First thing, I'm gonna get a dog. Come on, dog. Come on, dog. Oh, I got a dog. Shall I get this one as well? Oh, I got 2 dogs. Oh, I'm gonna take you 2 home. I guess you could teleport, but I don't want them going near the fire. Oh, I've also got these cows as well, so I might as well do it while I'm here. I might as well breed them because I will need to kill them. Oh, I've got this ruby. I'll be heading home soon to my home soon. Ooh, emeralds in the basket. Can I trade anything? Shears for 3 emeralds. No way. Rip off. 3D emeralds. 1 emerald for 3 paper. No way. That's all my paper got. Okay. Oh, then there's 3 diamond sword. Don't worry about that noise. So if you even heard it. Might be a bit silly for you, sorry about that. But, I've got dyes as well, I've forgotten about that. So as I was saying, that's just the enchantment table. Got another 64. Okay, I promise now, I'm going home. I'm going home, look. You see me? I'm walking home. Curve here. And here. Whoa! You took the hologram on, didn't you? You had to. And when you... No, don't go close to the fire! Dog. Yes, come on. Dogs, come on. Just dogs you have to, come on. Dogs, come on, you just have to come on. I'll get you home and then you'll be safe. Okay. Very bad parody there, sorry, no pun intended. Well, pun intended, yeah. Pun intended, but I knew it failed. So yeah, I'll make a dog pen for them. But right now I'll make it now. Sorry, this video's going on for a long time. But yeah, I will make a really quick dog pen for them, but I'll do it just around here. Okay, and I'll mount the third dog. Here, and here. I'll need to cut down a tree. I'll just get these trees and then I will turn it and then that'll be it down. I'll place these down. Oh, dog. Okay. Oh no, my dog's gonna go away. I'll place the door next episode. Okay, well, that's all I'm gonna do for today. I'll finish it off next episode. So dog. This is going to be so obedient. Come on, dog. Come on. Okay, dog, you can go here. And then where's my other dog? Dog. This is going to be. Okay, I'll do the name for the site, and in a couple of episodes tab, I'll ask you to name the dogs, and I'll just call them dogs. So, this Let me put my things in that like that. Oh, look how much things I have got. Oh, that chest is full. Okay, so I will see you all later. This is down the end of the video. Bye!